Hello, beautiful people. I hope you're doing good. You're doing great from whatever corner of the country that you're watching Celeb Corner KE from. Now, some news are currently coming onto our news desk, and this story is a story that currently now takes us back to an era that we had thought that we had gone beyond it, that we had walked out of that era a long time ago. The era of the former president Uhuru Muigai Kenyatta of withdrawing security for the top officials in the country. Now, wacha nikueleze. Ijuzi, the argument was laid out, and the differences between the president and his deputy Rigathi Gachagua were laid out in a public on the public platform when the DP spoke while doing an interview on Citizen TV, which I don't think it was a genuine interview after all. But right now, some news that are coming on to our news desk is that Rigathi Gachagua's security has been withdrawn. Most of the security has been withdrawn. Now, this is an intimidation move to leave the DP vulnerable, as Uhuru Kenyatta did during the time of former president, during his time as the president of the Republic of Kenya, after they fell out with William Ruto. Now, this does not come anyhowly. First of all, before what we are receiving right now, because the rumor is going on to be a very concrete rumor that might be verified very soon. Yesterday, while Gachagua was in Githurai, and he was accompanied by some of his allies, including the Githunguri Member of Parliament, Honorable Gathoni wa Mushomba, Gathoni went ahead to allege that security and some of the security for Deputy President Rigathi Gachagua has been withdrawn. Are you getting the point? Now, I'll take you back, kidogo, to what happened during the time of former President Uhuru Muigai Kenyatta. During the time of Uhuru Muigai Kenyatta, he went ahead to withdraw the security of William Ruto. And Matiang'i was one of those that foresaw William Ruto's security being withdrawn. And he said that the only person that can argue that his security has been withdrawn is the president of the Republic of Kenya. Eh? Na ikakuwa ni story moja kubwa sana. And these are some of the things that won the heart of the people of the Republic of Kenya, wengi wakisema ya kwamba, that Uhuru Kenyatta is trying everything possible in his power to intimidate the president. Now remember, DP William Ruto's security, the GSU security, was withdrawn and then replaced by the AP officers, which was to make Ruto vulnerable. The general service officers who were guarding Deputy President William Ruto then and his official residence in Karen, together with his home in Sugoi, were withdrawn and replaced by the APs. The AP officers were seen to take over control over William Ruto's security. But Ruto went ahead because he was chanting a path for himself towards the presidency. Akasema, ata wanilete prison guard, wanikalishe. I don't care. Security is security. And the people of the Republic of Kenya love me, so there is no way that these people are going to do what? To harm me. So that is what is happening right now to Rigathi Gachagua. Skiza, according to Gathoni wa Mushomba, Gathoni said some of Rigathi Gachagua's security officers were withdrawn. The top security officers that were guarding Rigathi Gachagua, most of them were withdrawn. Now, they are going ahead to withdraw the GSU security officers guarding Rigathi Gachagua and replace them with the APs as they did during, as it was done on William Ruto during the Uhuru Kenyatta regime. This is a clear indication that You know what? The game that was played back then, the game of intimidation, the game of diminishing the power and also disregarding the Constitution of the Republic of Kenya, which offers security to the Deputy President of the Republic of Kenya and gives enough security to ensure that the DP is safe and secure, is being disregarded once more. And this time, not only is it being disregarded by William Ruto, but by the man who thought what Uhuru Kenyatta was doing back then was wrong and it shouldn't be done to any person. Sasa yeye, ndiye amechukua wajibu wa kuweza kuondoa security ya Rigathi Gachagua. Reading from a few tweets pale kwa mtandao wa Twitter, I can see Fat Batman akisema DP Gachagua security will be withdrawn any time from now. Moheshimiwa Litudunya says DP Gachagua, sisi ndio tulipatia Ruto kura mingi. Amekaa State House kwa sababu ya kura zetu, msitudharau sisi watu wa Mlima Kenya. DP Gachagua security said to be withdrawn any time from now. Raila Odinga, yeah, leave that alone. Yeah. Kibe says, breaking news, President William Ruto has withdrawn the security of his deputy president, Rigathi Gachagua. Morea Collins says, Gathoni wa Mushomba says some of Rigathi Gachagua's security officers were withdrawn yesterday. Cornelius Rono says, Gachomba says some of Rigathi Gachagua's security officers were withdrawn. If I were Rigathi Gachagua, I would get to my pocket and make sure Gachagua's security withdrawn is trading. He can only but make water more dirty since the gloves are off. This is the chai I someone bought us on the ballot in 2022 and tukakunywa na turudie. Listen, huyo mwenye amesema that comment, that is a real deal. Because your card, the time that card was pulled by William Ruto, the card of his security being withdrawn, the card of him being left vulnerable to the people of the Republic of Kenya, the card that Uhuru Kenyatta disregarded every law in the Republic and made his DP a target even to anybody that might want to harm him, that is what won the heart of many Kenyans. Na wengi wakaimba hasela wetu tawala, hasela wetu tawala. Yeah, and Gachagua was on the front line singing hallelujah to Ruto. Yeah. Kwanza hiyo after wame withdraw security. Matiang'i akasema, you people don't know that man the way we know him. But you people said Matiang'i is a selfish man, is this and that Matiang'i does whatever Uhuru Kenyatta says. Either tukasema liwe liwalo, let it continue, let the path be forged in that direction yenye ambayo mnataka kwenda. And we sang the songs for Ruto. Kafuatana, mkaenda tarehe 8 mwezi wa 8 mwaka 2022 mkampigia kura. Na Gachagua is on the verge of singing the same song when he comes out to tell you that his security has been withdrawn. Be cautious, because I'm telling you, these are stories that are meant to deviate our attention from the main cause in our republic, which is trying to expose the rogue government and leadership of the both Rigathi Gachagua and President William Ruto. Kwa sababu, truth be told, they are not for us. They will never be for us. They are for their own tummies and they are there to enrich themselves. Niayo kwa sasa, make sure una subscribe.